Hello everyone, welcome back to Eggia Haiip's 25 Days of Christmas. It's Christmas Day. Merry Christmas everyone. And I have this nice gift here, which is obviously the last one. It's nicely wrapped with a bow and everything. 25 on the front, that's definitely the right one. And it feels like several different items. More than one inside, definitely. I'm going to unwrap this very, very carefully, as you do. Spoil the ruined bow, so it could be, I guess it could be reused maybe. Anyway, let's have a look. Oh, here it comes. Get rid of that carefully. And Oh, that's really glossy. Oh my god. Oh, very nice. So we have a bar of dairy milk caramel, which I love, and DVD box set, the Arrow series, season 1-3. I've heard good things. It should be very, very interesting, and that goes well with a gift I got from someone else not long ago. I got Flash series 1. And I believe there's an encounter, a mixed encounter between those two series. So I'll enjoy that immensely. Thank you, Mother, very much indeed. Happy Christmas. So, obviously, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everyone I know, everyone I don't know, everyone I hope to know in the future or yet to know, everyone, everywhere, whoever you are, wherever you are, Merry Christmas. And I hope you all have a Happy New Year. That's from me, completely heartfelt and completely feeling and everything. And I hope to see you all in the new year, and we'll enjoy each other's company. Yeah, I think that's it. So that's the end of my series. 25 days gone, just like that. You know, it all goes very quickly. I've enjoyed it. There's been some very fun times with the guys, obviously. I would have liked to get more visitors on, but I didn't really organise in advance, so it was difficult to get people on. Next year I'll definitely organise it way in advance, just because of that reason. Is there anything I need to say? I don't think so. Thank you everyone for all the likes and subscriptions, obviously. I'm going to try and up my channel a little bit after Christmas. I'll be doing a few playthroughs of some new games on the plane. And me and my mum are recording a Minecraft series right now. And I'm pretty sure I don't have anything else to say. Except take care, my friends.